6 unknown benefits of ginger: helps to ease nausea, weight loss and much more. All our moms and grandmas are a fan of magical spice, ginger, in spite of its slightly peppery and pungent aroma. It was basically because it takes care of so many heath woes, from upset tummy to fighting nausea and flu. Ginger is one of the healthiest spices on the planet. It belongs to the Zingiberaceae family, closely related to turmeric, cardamom and galangal. The rhizome, underground part of the stem, is the part commonly used as a spice. It is commonly referred to as ginger root or simply ginger. Ginger can be used after drying or fresh, powdered or as an oil or juice. It is a very common ingredient in recipes. It can also be added to processed foods or cosmetics. Given below are scientifically proven health benefits of ginger. It contains gingerol, which has a powerful medicinal value. Ginger has been used since ancient times in various forms of traditional and alternative medicine. It has been used to aid digestion, relieve nausea, and help fight flu and colds. Ginger's unique aroma and taste comes from its natural oils, the most important of which is gingerol. Gingerol is the main bioactive compound in ginger. It is responsible for many of the medicinal properties of ginger. Studies have shown that gingerol has powerful anti-inflammatory and antioxidant properties. For example, it may help reduce oxidative stress, which is a result of having excessive amounts of free radicals in the body. May cure various forms of nausea, especially morning sickness. Ginger seems to be very effective for nausea. It may help reduce nausea and vomiting in people undergoing certain types of surgery. Ginger can also help with chemotherapy-related nausea, but this requires greater human research. However, it may be more effective for nausea related to pregnancy, such as morning sickness. According to a review of 12 studies including a total of 1,278 pregnant women, 1.1 to 1.5 grams of ginger can significantly reduce symptoms of nausea. Pregnant women close to giving birth or who have had a miscarriage, advised to avoid eating ginger. Ginger is contraindicated with vaginal bleeding and clotting disorder. Aids weight loss. According to human and animal studies, ginger may help in weight loss. A 2019 literature review concluded that ginger supplementation can significantly reduce body weight, waist index, and hip index in overweight or obese people. Ginger can also help lower body mass index, BMI, and blood insulin levels. High blood insulin levels are linked to obesity. The evidence supporting the role of ginger in preventing obesity is stronger in animal studies. Rats and rats that drank ginger water or ginger extract consistently saw their body weight decrease, even when they were also fed a high-fat diet. Helps with osteoarthritis. A review of the literature found that people who used ginger to treat their OA had a significant reduction in pain and disability. Only minor side effects were observed, such as dissatisfaction with the taste of ginger. However, the taste of ginger and stomach discomfort caused nearly 22% of study participants to withdraw from the study. Another 2011 study found that a tropical combination of ginger, mastic, cinnamon, and sesame oil can help reduce pain and stiffness in people with osteoarthritis of the knee. Significantly reduces menstrual pain. Dysmenorrhea refers to the pain felt during the menstrual cycle. One of the traditional uses for ginger is to relieve pain, including menstrual cramps. In a 2009 study, 150 women were instructed to take ginger or non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs, NSAIDs, for the first 3 days of their menstrual period.